Hi, it's Stacey Myers here from StaceyMyers.com. In this video, I'm going to show you how to use gradients inside of Canva. So we're just going to use a Twitter post size. So you can either have the gradient on top or the gradient underneath. There are two different ways that you can do it. So you go into Elements and then search for gradients. Then you can just pick the one you want. You can spin it around. You can do various other things with it as well, which I'll show you about in a second. So we're going to pop this on the background here. Then you can filter it. So you can choose a different filter, however you want it to look. You can adjust the brightness. You can adjust all of those things to get it looking as close as you can to what you want it to look like. Then you're going to go back and get an image. So let's use this one here. And so then we pop this one over the top. And then as we do make this one transparent, you can see that the gradient at the back comes through. And then you can do it the other way around, where you put the image on first. So we can put our image here first. Then we go back and get the gradient. And then we can put that over the top. So it's up to you, like whichever is going to give you the look that you want to see. So then now we're going to make this transparent. So one is putting the gradient on top and one is putting the gradient, having the gradient underneath, and then you can change the transparency of it that way. So whichever one is going to you like better. And then like here, I can click on it if I want to flip it around to see how it's going to look. A different way I can do that as well. So that's how you can use gradients. Now, I will tell you, sometimes when you put the gradient on, it seems to become the background image. So it's just a bit of trial and error to get that to work. But as you can see, that we easily did that. One with the image at the back, one with the gradient at the back. Now, I do have some free checklist templates for you. If you want to grab the link below the video, then you'll be able to get those. You can change them up exactly as you want to. And then there's a video there that teaches you exactly how to do that. You can use them for free offers and various other things as well. So, I'd love to see what you create using the gradients inside Canva.